Hello students, how are you? I hope you are taking care of yourself and your family. Students, welcome back to SST class of first standard. Students, yesterday I discussed about good manners or polite behavior, and I also told you when and where and how to use them. First three manners that I discussed with you are be friendly, help others, and be kind. Then I discussed magic words like sorry, thank you, please, and welcome with you. Students, do you know when do we use these magic words? Students, we say sorry when we do something wrong. We say please when we want something from others. We say thank you when we get help from someone. We say excuse me before talking in a group. We say hello and namaste to greet others. We say goodbye while going away from someone. The objective of this lesson is to discuss the good habits and good manners and their importance in our life. Now, let's start reading. Open your book at page 49, chapter 11, Good Habits and Good Manners. Meera is standing in a queue waiting for her bus. Students, underline queue, write its meaning. L-I-N-E, line. In this picture, Meera is standing in a line. She is waiting for school bus. Standing in a line is also a good manner. You should stand in a queue while getting into bus, while buying things from canteen. Students, it is always safe to stand in a line to get turn. The school bus stops at the bus stop. Suddenly, Anu pushes Meera and gets into the bus. Students, underline suddenly, write its meaning. At once, at once, once, at once, Meera falls and get hurts. Underline hurts, write its meaning, cause pain, cause, cause, pain, pain, cause pain. Anu's mother helps her to get into the bus. Students, you can see in this picture, Anu is pushing Meera. Anu's mother, Anu, say sorry to Meera. In this conversation, Anu's mother is telling Anu to say sorry. Anu, but mom, why should I say sorry? Anu's mother, you pushed her. Students, underline pushed, write its meaning, move aside. M-O-V-E move, A-S-I-D-E aside. When you make a mistake or hurt someone, you must say sorry. In this conversation, Anu's mother is telling Anu that when you make a mistake or hurt someone, you must say sorry. Anu, sorry Meera, I will not do it again. Meera, it's okay. In these lines, when Meera feels sorry for her mistake, Anu replies, it's okay. I am just okay or it's okay. Student, when someone says thank you to us or hurts us by mistake, we should say it's okay. The school bus reaches the school. Students, underline reaches, write its meaning, to arrive, A-R-R arrive. Meera, please help me to get down from the bus. Anu, hold my hand tightly and get down slowly. Underline, hold, write its meaning to grasp. TO2, GRASP, grasp. Underline tightly, write its meaning firmly. FIRMLY, firmly. In this dialogue, Anu is saying to hold her hand and get down slowly. Meera, thank you. Here Meera thanked Anu after getting help. Anu, you are welcome. In return, Anu replied politely, you are welcome. Let's read fact. Namaste, sorry, please, thanks are magic words. When we say these to someone, it shows our manners. As we have discussed earlier that namaste, sorry, please, thanks are magic words, a child who has good manners always use these words. I hope you have understood today's topic. I have discussed many good manners. Let's discuss some more good manners. Be a good listener means you should listen others carefully. You should be a good listener at home. You should listen to your mama papa carefully. You should listen to your teacher in school carefully. You should follow their instructions. Be on time. Now students, you should be on time means you should be punctual to your school or you should reach school on time. You should finish your work on time. Now students, I hope you have understood what are good manners and their uses. Now students, open your book at page 51 and read check yourself. When someone hurts you, what will you say? A. Can't you see? B. I will slap you. C. I am just okay. D. Be careful. Students, we have discussed good manners. Now think its answer and write yourself here on the book. Now students, let's read writing zone. Exercise A. Understand and complete the sentence with the help of the clues. Namaste. Thank you. It's okay. Please. Sorry. First, when we meet our elders, we say dash. Second, when we want something, we say dash. Third, when we get gift, we say dash. Fourth, when we hurt someone, we say dash. Fifth, when someone says thank you to us, we say dash. Students, think and write its answer here on the book. Now students, your homework for today is check yourself and writing zone of page 51. Okay students, we will meet tomorrow again. Okay, have a nice day.